ബേസിക്കായിട്ട് ചെയ്യേണ്ടതെന്ന് വെച്ചാല് നമ്മളെ ബൈനറി സെർച്ച് ട്രീ ഉണ്ടല്ലോ, നിങ്ങളുടെ ഡാറ്റ സ്ട്രക്ചറിൽ പഠിച്ച ബി എസ് ടി ഉണ്ട്. അപ്പൊ ബി എസ് ടിയിൽ ഒരു നോഡ് എങ്ങനെയാണ് ഡിലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യാന്ന് അറിയോ? അതായത് മൂന്ന് കേസസ് വരും. ബൈനറി സെർച്ച് ട്രീയില് ഒരു നോഡ് ഡിലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്ന കൺസെപ്റ്റ് ആണ്. നമുക്ക് ആദ്യം അതിനെ കുറിച്ചൊരു ഓവർവ്യൂ ഉണ്ടായിരിക്കണം. അതായത് ഒരു ബൈനറി സെർച്ച് ട്രീയില് മൂന്ന് കേസ് ആയിട്ടാണ് നോഡ് ഡിലീറ്റ് ആക്കുക. ഫോർ എക്സാമ്പിള് ഒരു ലീഫ് നോഡ് ആണെങ്കിൽ എന്ത് ചെയ്യും? സിംപ്ലി ഡിലീറ്റ് ചെയ്ത് കളയും. ഞാൻ ആദ്യം ആ കേസ് ആണ് ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഓക്കെ, ഒരു ബി എസ് ടിയില് എങ്ങനെയാണ് ഒരു നോഡ് ഡിലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്നതാണ് ഞാൻ ആദ്യം ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അതായത് ബി എസ് ടിയില് ഒരു കേസ് എന്ന് വെച്ചാല് ലീഫ് നോഡ്. ഓക്കെ, ഒരു സിമ്പിൾ ലീഫ് നോഡ്. ലീഫ് നോഡിന് അറിയാം നമുക്ക് ചൈൽഡ് ഇല്ലാത്ത നോഡാണ് എന്ത്? ലീഫ് നോഡ്. ഒരു ലീഫ് നോഡ് ഡിലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യാന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? വളരെ സിമ്പിൾ ആയ പ്രൊസീജിയർ ആണ്, ജസ്റ്റ് ഡിലീറ്റ് ചെയ്ത് കളഞ്ഞാൽ മതി. രണ്ടാമത്തെ കേസ് ബി എസ് ടിയിലാണ് ഞാനിപ്പം പറയുന്നത്, റെഡ് ബ്ലാക്ക് ട്രീ അല്ല, ബി എസ് ടി. അപ്പൊ ബി എസ് ടിയില് രണ്ടാമത്തെ കേസ് എന്ന് വെച്ചാല് ഹാവിങ് എ സിംഗിൾ, അതായത് ഒരു ചൈൽഡ്, അതായത് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഡിലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യേണ്ട നോഡിന് ഒരു ചൈൽഡ് മാത്രമുണ്ട്. ഒരു ചൈൽഡ്, ഫോർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് സ്ക്രീൻ ഇപ്പം കാണുന്നുണ്ടാവും. ഓക്കെ, സോ ദിസ് ആർ ദ ബി എസ് ടി ഡിലീഷൻ കേസ്. ഓക്കെ, അഖിൽ ഇപ്പോഴും ഓക്കെ അല്ലേ? ഒന്ന് റെസ്പോണ്ട് ചെയ്യാ പെട്ടെന്ന്. ഓക്കെ അല്ലേ? ആ സ്ക്രീൻ കാണുന്നില്ലേ? ഓക്കെ, സോ ദിസ് ഇസ് ബൈനറി സെർച്ച് ട്രീ ഡിലീഷൻ കേസസ്. So, if you want to delete this node, okay, this node, and this is a leaf node, this is a leaf node. So, how can delete the leaf node? Delete zero. We can simply delete, okay. If you want to delete zero from this tree, this is a leaf node, we can just delete this node. Another case is delete one. That is one child node deletion. One child node deletion. Suppose I want to delete this node one. How it will be performed? I will replace the node with its child. Only one child is there, so I can replace with only one child. Okay. For example, you can check here. This is replaced with two. Okay. Another case is third case, two child node deletion. Okay, so in that case endu cheyanam? In that case, for example, I want to delete 5. I want to delete 5. In that case, first I want to find the in order successor of 6. In order successor of 5. Which is the in-order successor of 5? In-order successor means the smallest child in the right subtree. This is the right subtree. Here only one node, so no problem. There may be more than one nodes. Okay. So what is in-order successor means? The smallest child on the right subtree. Here it is 6. Then replace it with the in-order successor. This is the procedure I want to apply. Okay. Next, replace with the in order successor 6. Okay. Okay, Akhil, kelkunnilla?
Ha.
Ah, sir. Okay, alle. Okay, screen kaanunnundavalle. Connection povunnundo onnu message aayikana. ഓക്കെ, കണക്ഷൻ പോകുന്നുണ്ട്, ഒന്ന് മെസ്സേജ് അയക്കണം. ഓക്കെ, സോ ദിസ് ഇസ് ദ ഇൻഓർഡർ സക്സസർ. ബേസിക് പ്രൊസീജിയർ ഇസ് ഫൈൻഡ് ഔട്ട് ദ ഇൻഓർഡർ സക്സസർ ഓഫ് ഇൻഓർഡർ സക്സസ് ഓഫ് ദാറ്റ് നോഡ് 5, വിച്ച് ഇസ് 6 ഇൻ ദിസ് കേസ്. ദെൻ റീപ്ലേസ് ഇറ്റ് വിത്ത് 6. ഓക്കെ, ദർ ആർ 3 കേസസ്. സോ ദിസ് ഇസ് ദ ബേസിക് കൺസെപ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ബി എസ് ടി റിലേഷൻ. ഓക്കെ, now we are moving to the AVL tree deletion cases. Okay, so in the previous class we discussed up to this point. Okay, this is the insertion method. today we are going to discuss about the red black tree deletion. Okay, so what is red black tree deletion? So the step one is perform BST deletion. Okay, step one is perform BST deletion. I told we just discussed now about the BST deletion process. Okay, binary search tree deletion process. There are three cases. Similar way we tried to delete a node. Similar way. That is, there are three cases. One is the leaf node. Another is one node with one child, and another is node with two child. Just we discussed now. Then using that procedure, we will try to delete. But this is a red black tree. Okay, this is a red black tree. So we need to consider the type of the node. Sometimes it will be red. Sometimes it will be black. And then one other case is double black. Okay. So this is red black tree, and if you want to delete a node, you need to consider the type of the node. Okay, it is sometimes it is red. Okay, sometimes it is black. Sometimes it will be a double black node. So we need to handle all the cases. That is called step two. Okay, in the step two, we will handle the type of the node. For example, I'm just going through the algorithm. If node to be deleted is red, okay, just delete it. No other changes needed. Okay, if node to be deleted is red, just delete it. No other changes needed. Next, if the root is DB, second case is if the root node is DB. What is DB? DB means double black. I will tell the concept here. So there will be some node like this. Okay, this suppose 30 is the node we want to delete, and both its children are null nodes. In that case, it is considered, 30 is considered as a double black node. This is the representation. So we need to check this. Okay. So try to understand that concept. So case two means if root is DB. Okay, just to remove DB. And case three is if DB sibling is black. If DB sibling is black, case three. So we need to check the DB and DB sibling in that. Anyway, this is the overview about the algorithm. There are different up to case six is there. So basically, it is a very complicated process. Okay, deletion of a node is somewhat complicated, some more complicated than insertion into a node, insertion into a red black tree. Okay, this is the algorithm. Next, so how it works? Okay, we want to analyze how it works now. Okay, so we can explain with an example. Okay, for example, this is the node. So this is the red black tree. Okay. This is the I will show the red black tree. This is the red black tree, and you want to delete the nodes like this. This is the red black tree. Okay, this is the red black tree. You want to delete 55, then 30, then 90, then 80, then 50, then 35 and 50. Okay, so what we will do, first we want to delete 55. We can consider that case. Okay, we want to delete 55. Okay, so first we want to search and find out the deletion node. So this is the node 55. Okay. So, but it is marked as a double black node. Why it is a double black node? Okay, just try to understand it. Initially, we have some connection problem. So, please try to understand it. So, we want to delete this node. Okay. So, what two child nodes are nil node. This is basically you think it is, you will think in that way. It is a leaf node, we can delete this. But if the leaf node is a black node, then it is not, it is considered as double black. You can check here. This is the case. This is a DB, double black node. So, how can delete a double black node? Okay, so this is a double black node. So 55 is a double black node. Then our procedure is, if it is a double black node, first what we will do, we can go to the algorithm. We can go to the algorithm. Case 2, if it is a root or not. This first we will check this condition, whether it is a root or not. It is not a root now. Okay, so we move to the case 3. Okay, so if DB sibling, here in the insertion we consider the uncle, here we want to consider DB's sibling. Okay, then if DB sibling is black and both the children's of the sibling are black. This is the first case. Okay, this is case 3. Then we need some procedure to handle it. Okay. Then there is case 4. If DB sibling is red. Okay. You can check this case 3 and case 4. Case 3 means DB's sibling is black. This is black. And case 4 means DB sibling is red. Okay. DB sibling is red. So let us go to the example. Okay. So what we want to do here? Here, its sibling is 70. This is its sibling. Okay. This is the sibling. What is its color? Its color is red. So which case we will execute here? Case 4. Okay. So 55 is double black node. Its sibling 70 is red. Its sibling 70 is red. Okay. Its sibling 70 is red. 70 is red color. Okay. It is a red node. So what we will do in the algorithm, we will execute the step 4 or case 4. Case 4 will be executed. Case 4. Okay, what is case 4 saying? We are going to the algorithm. If DB sibling is red, swap the color of parent and sibling. Okay, swap the color of parent and sibling. Swap the color of parent and sibling. This is the first step. Then perform rotate parent towards DB direction. Second step. Then if still DB exists, if there is a double black node in the tree, we need to apply again case. Okay, we need to apply other cases. Okay. This is the procedure. Let us go to the example. Okay. So, you can check here. We need to apply case 4. First, what we will do? First, we will change. This is the algorithm. Swap the color of. This step is executed. Swap the color of parent and sibling. Okay. Swap the color of parent and sibling. swap the color of parent and sibling. So here you can note, this is black actually, this is red, but in this tree this is red, this is black. Okay, that is we swapped the color of parent, and 65 is the parent and 70 is the red node. We will delete it, and this is the sibling. We exchange the color, then what we will do, we will rotate this tree. Okay, this is a subtree. I want to rotate this tree in the direction of D. I want to perform rotation of this subtree in the direction of D. Okay, so what we will do here, rotate the parent towards DB, towards DB. So this is the result after rotation. So rotation is important here. You can check 65 comes downwards, then 70 comes here. In this way it is rotated. Now this is the rotation. Okay, this is rotated, and okay, it is rotated. Then now the 55 comes here. Okay, the process is over, but again a double black node is in the tree. We can go to the algorithm. So swap, this operation done, this is done. If still DB exists, okay, so there, after performing the above two steps, after rotation still a double black node exists, then we need to reapply. So again 55 is DB, then so reapply the cases. Then we will check again DB sibling. Okay, that is sibling of 55 is black, and that is sibling of 55 is black. Sibling of 55 is black. That is we are again reapplying. Just we like in the previous step, we are again applying the concept. Okay, so reapply. That is sibling of 55 is black node, and both children are kids. Both the children of 68. This is the sibling. Yeah? Then both the childs are nil. So which case we will apply? Case 3 is applied. Case 3 is applied. So what is case 3? We can go back to the algorithm. We can go back to the algorithm, case 3. Okay. So this is the case. If DB sibling is black, that is both, and both the children are black. Siblings, both the children are black. Then first we will remove DB. Okay. We will remove the DB. What it means? Remove DB means, and check here. So basically 55 is a double black node. From that, the double black is removed. So if double black is removed, then this will become a single black node. Try to understand that concept. If double black is removed, then the node becomes single black. Okay, try to understand that concept. If a double black node, this is a double black node, and if we remove that, then it will become a single black node with nil. single black node with nil. Null of nil. This is the concept. Okay. So, what will happen here? 55's double black is removed. Then you can go back to the algorithm. This is this case 3 we are. Then add black to its parent. Okay, to the parent of DB, add black color. But if P is red, it becomes black. If P is black, it becomes double black. DB. So what will happen here? Here you can note here. Here 65. You can say 65 is the parent. 65 is the parent, which is red color. This is changed to the black color. 65 is changed to the black. Then its sibling is changed to red. Its sibling is changed to red. So that is case 3. Okay, case 3 means this is case 3. Make first, second, third, make sibling of DB to red. If still DB exists in the tree, apply other cases. Here, in this case, we can check. Here, there is no DB nodes. After applying this operation, there is no DB nodes. So this is the final tree. And the 55 node is, I told, remove DB means we will remove, then it will become a node like this. Inside this node, it is null. Basically, it is a null node. So this node is automatically deleted. This is the null node. So this is the basic concept. Anyway, next we want to delete 30. Next we want to delete 30. How can delete 30?